So the nursery is getting a little bit readier. There's plastic underneath the paper and the pillows and whatnot. We know that those will just get covered with poop, but eventually there'll be a cuddle area for the puppies to stay in. Puppies have been doing really well with this transition by putting them in. Their whelping pool, even though it's in the living room.